A wise man once said, men lie, women lie, numbers don't. And for Mariah Carey and Nick Cannon, these numbers are looking a lot smaller than most of us would have expected. TMZ reports state that Mimi and Nick have finally struck a settlement in their divorce, and let's just say, the money is looking real funny. Mariah claims she only made $6 million in 2014, and Nick claims he only made $2.7 million that year. Now that's still a lot more than most of us have, but many expect that these two ballers to have made a lot more money than that. If this is true, this could be the reason why Mariah is so pressed to get that $50 million she demanded from her ex-fiancé after their engagement exploded. The settlement also states that neither Mariah nor Nick can allow their twins to address any significant other as mom, dad, mommy, daddy, father, mother, or any facsimile thereof. Do you think the kids should be allowed to call their step-parents anything they want, or is this a respectable rule of divorce? Let us know in the comments below or hit us up on Twitter using hashtag BETBreaks. For more on this story, log on to BET.com. I'm Tanya and this is BET Breaks.